Sorry, go ahead, I'm listening.
Are there any character features that you really don't like about your characters? I mean, Misha, what don't you like about Cass, and Jensen, what don't you like about Dean?
I don't know,
go ahead, buddy. It'd
probably be easier to talk about what I don't like about Dean.
Well, you can do that.
By all means, take, why don't you field this first?
Cass is not great with stylistically. He's not great, you know, in terms of having any kind of variety.
He doesn't have a lot of outfit. He's there's a challenge.
Kind
of stylistically.
I'm trying to put this delicately without hurting his feelings.
Right.
There is a certain lack of variety in his attire.
Change your stupid clothes.
Change my clothes.
You know, this is funny because we talked about this, Misha and I talked about this. We're like, listen, you know, coming out of purgatory is a perfect opportunity to maybe change clothes. What did you say?
No, I talked to them about it. They said, yeah, absolutely. It was brilliant what they did, actually. Because they said, yeah, really, actually. Here's your new suit. Which looks almost identical to the old suit. But technically it is new. So it placated me that way.
So they basically got him the same outfit, just new.
Slightly different, yeah. Cass has lots of character traits that I don't like. I don't like his voice, I don't like his posture. I don't like... He hunches over. And part of it I feel like is my fault.
I gotta be honest, there's a part of Cass that I don't like either.
Yeah.
And that's that he doesn't look at me when I talk to him. He literally looks away at the most inopportune times.
Yeah.
We're in the middle of a scene and he's just... But when it's his turn to talk...
I don't know where he gets that.
Where did that come from?
I don't know where he gets that.
Because we can see...
Really annoying.
It is interesting because as actors we make choices